Good day, everyone. For today's video, I'm going to discuss the common parlor game in our place, which is the Bring Me. Bring Me game is one of the most popular games for birthday parties and other activities. It is a simple, funny game enjoyed by children and adults because it has a lot of action. And the Bring Me game is simple, probably one of the simplest traditional Pinoy games we've ever played. There's no equipment needed. The facilitator decides what things should be given. Here's the mechanics of the game. 1. The first person to bring the MC a desired object wins. 2. Each object sold has a prize for the winner. There can be as many objects in the hand as desired. 3. The older the players, the more unusual the object can be, which adds fun. And 4. Items can include anything you can take of what will be in the room. Here's the rules of the game. 1. You're going to ask the team to bring you an item, and it's the first person to find that item and bring it back to you. The facilitator that gets a point, you can make this game as long or short as you'd like by simply adjusting the number of rounds item. 2. Start the round by saying, I want you to bring me then, add an item from your list. 3. The first person to return back with that item gets a point. You can also hire points for first, second, and third place to add an extra element to competition. 4. Repeat step 2 and pick another item from your list for the team to bring you. Keep going for as long as you want to icebreaker for the last.
Okay, let's play Bring Me!
Yay! Yay!
Bring me back up! Okay, bring me hammer! Okay. Last is bring me lalap. Tay, last. Bring me dahon na kaya.
The Bring Me game is purely for fun, and it's a great way to get everyone moving and shake the cobwebs off laughter. It's guaranteed.